Jeff,
yes.
Number one lesson learned at DISA.
A cloud journey is nothing without a strong, consistent customer feedback loop. We cannot keep putting capabilities out there and just expect customers to come to them and know what to do with them and be okay with them. We have to listen. We have to understand what their mission set is. We have to understand when they're having trouble with their cloud journey.